7, 8, 9, 10. Starting.
Do you ever think of me? Thank you. shoved in every fucking slot in this hotel. I like that. I'm just saying. A wonderful way to share a beautiful evening. Now look. Here's the deal. We're used to playing places that hold 300,000 people.
Well, let's get to it. Skin and bones, 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 skin and bones should we play more or should we stop? Because that was a good ending. It's a good place to stop. That would be a nice way just to say thanks a lot, you guys. We'll see you next time. Take care. Or not. Okay. Hold on a second. Hey, when was the last time we fucking played here? How long? When was it? 8 years ago? Did we play here on the Weezer tour? No. Did we play here on the Van Halen tour? We didn't play here on the Stones tour, did we? Play here on the No Doubt tour. We play here on the George Strait tour. We did. That's it. Has it really been 8 fucking years? It hasn't been 8 years. Okay, so since we've last been here, we have new people who play with us when we play live rock shows, and I think it's fucking right now, an hour and a half in or whatever. We got to fucking say hi to them because they've been working their balls off all night for you. Yeah. This is hard work. Ladies and gentlemen, on the keyboard and shit, we got Ronnie Jaffe right there.
Tiffany, try to hit the Tiffany.
baby. Come on, let me hear it. Give it to me. Okay, so you know what? All of those instruments don't mean shit. It all comes down to one fucking instrument.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Dear Dave, hey cutie, what'd it be like? I dedicated a song to you earlier, but I shouldn't have dedicated that one to you. thank you very much for coming out to see the show tonight, you guys. We're gonna go home and relax and make some more songs and get back and see you. Until later. Let's have another confession!